Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, then make sure to click the subscribe button below, just one step away, so that you could get our latest updates. Also leave any suggestions below so that we could help you out. So guys, now the main thing is that how to exit from Agro Force Limited on Monday. So this is a very, very important video you should note regarding Agro Force. Already we have put a video about 7NR Retail Limited and Maurya Udyog Limited. Now it is Agro Force Limited shareholders. We want to specifically say an important thing about Agro Force Limited. When compared to this both companies, Maurya Udyog Limited and 7NR Retail Limited, this company is good. Compared to that companies, this company is good. Why? Because this share price has been compared to them, it is mediumly overvalued, not fully, guys. Also, the company's management is keep on speaking to the management regarding that they want to achieve 150 crore worth of sales turnover in 2022 or 23. They are speaking like that. I have seen the management query that I have been speaking to CNBC TV 18 regarding that. But a main point to note is that investing at this high price is very, very bad, and people have done that. So the price fall is that this correction is a very, very bad news for those investors who have lost their money. I see in comments that people have lost their money. They are saying that I have lost lakhs of money. So for them and those who want to take risk means wait till the correction over. Let me see the last end to them. We are saying just these two things, guys. If you are strong enough to hold till the correction is over, then hold your shares, and after correction is over, the price will rise again. Hope so, then you can sell at that time. If not, I am very scared of what has happened. I am already lost 10 lakh rupees. I am very scared now what I'm going to do. Try to exit at any price, guys. Save your capital and come out of this stock and invest in another type of stocks. Don't blindly listen to any other, the group which had made to investors hard-earned money in this script and lose all their money. Don't take like this. We also say that take your own decision, guys. So guys, keeping the view on all the investors, we are not here to fear that don't invest in this company high prices. This company is also investable price, guys, but investing at current price and the current share is very, very matter, guys. Even if you come tomorrow, if you exit at a low price tomorrow and next day itself it rises, then also it is not a problem, guys. You can invest this share in another, you can invest this money in another type of share, and you can earn more profits than you are investing in these shares. And we also provide you certain suggestions, and you take your own final decision, guys. As we provided the final exit point to you, guys, two chances: wait till the correction is over and then sell, or sell it immediately whenever possible, guys. If you like this video, then make sure to comment and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Hope you see you soon, guys.